Did you find everything that you needed? Cool. So this is everything. I will start then. Starting up strong. Got a hat. It's really good. I didn't realize that we restocked the satin ones. Yeah. My sibling was like asking for these recently, so I'll have to let them know. Oh, it's like a skirt. Cool. I didn't actually notice that about these. Alright. I love the stripy detail. Yeah. Oh, smart. Got a jacket. Since it's about to be rainy soon. Yeah. This is a really good one. Nice sporty. I'm assuming you're the sporty type if you're shopping in here. A little? Yeah. Yeah, some just like the style. I mean, sporty, but not like play sports kind of sporty. Yeah. This is cute. It kind of looks like an Adidas. But it's not Adidas, so it's way cheap. Not way cheap, like, it's really good made. We've had those in the store for quite a while, actually. We restock them every year. This is adorable. Do it even if you are afraid. That's cute. I hope they give washing instructions for this. Let me check that for you. Right. Okay. Make sure that it, you know, there we go, doesn't fall apart. Okay, yeah, go in the washing machine. I always want to inspect things. I know it's not my job, but I'm hoping for it. So I gotta start early, you know? Yeah. Oh, this is adorable. I've been actually thinking of getting this one. The New York one, but I was thinking about like the LA one. Yeah, because it's pink. But this is super adorable. Are you gonna wear it with like a bathing suit or cute? Yeah, I really like it. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see. Oh, pair of shorts. Yeah, all of our shorts and stuff are like really good quality. I like that this one has like three buttons. Yeah, I think. Or is it four? Oh, it is four buttons. I like the four buttons. These are good. Yeah, I mean, even though they're just like newer shorts, I think it gives it like some sort of like style to it, you know? A bit of intentional rips. Yeah, they do it with a laser cut machine. Another jacket. This one's a really good rain jacket. I think you could wear it like well into fall, even with like heavy rain and stuff. I love the Polaroid. Yeah, we have so much Polaroid merch in here. It's like ridiculous. I always see like filmmakers come in and buy Polaroid stuff. It's kind of funny. They all gravitate towards it. This rainbow is really cute. Yeah. It doesn't have purple on it. That's okay. Got another shirt to That's adorable. I have not seen this one yet. I'm so totally gonna have to get this for myself later. Yeah. Isn't that cute? Oh my gosh. And it looks like a smiley face with like the palm trees and the skate thing. Skate ramp? I think it's a skate ramp. I don't know. I'm not a skateboarder. Well, I've been to a skate park like once in my life. For roller skates. Okay. Beep. Oh, another shirt. Oh, one from our vintage section. That's always my favorite part of the store. I love restocking that part. Seeing all of the different like vintage logos and stuff. Like this McDonald's one is so adorable. I think it's from the 80s actually. Yeah, because it says it 1989. Haha, I got it right. Isn't that just so cute? I wish they had like merch like this still, you know. Yeah. Me too. I hate that it looks all gray and corporate, you know. I think we should really bring back the colors. It's like so much better. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Oh, we've got a pair of shoes. These are good ones. Are they Converse? No? They sort of look like Converse. Yeah. But they're not, so I'm assuming they're not as expensive. Yeah. The little spikes on them are really cute. I like where they're placed too. Yeah, it's not like too much. So like it gives it the edgy look, but like it's not like too edgy. If you're not going for that. Yeah. These are cute. You chose a good pair. Beep. Oh, and then we've got some jewelry. Are you a silver jewelry person? Yeah. These are good ones. Yeah. Okay. Beep. Okay. Ah, a classic. Tattoo choker. Beep. Bracelet. Also, I think it's a little weird that they started using these for hair. But personally, it just pulls in my hair. Yeah, like it hurts. I prefer scrunchies. Oh, best for last, definitely. These are adorable. I did not even know we had these. Where did you find these? Okay. Okay. I'm gonna have to check that out. This is so cute. French fries, and it's a patch. This is like perfect. And a burger, what? Adorable. And then you buy them individually or together. Oh my gosh. Beep. Okay. That is everything. How would you like to buy? Cool, thank you. And would you like your receipt? Well, you have a lovely day, and I hope to see you come back. Bye.